Well, as you can see, it's Tuesday, July the 21st, and he's not a bit of scared of the mask. And I'm thinking about putting the feeder in the mask eye to see how it would look at him eating out of that.